they should color code this. Might have them the wrong way around.
No, I don't.
Get in there.
Well, I was hoping to. I was hoping to cut this out.
Are they doing sarcasm?
I talked to him and he said yes. So, I think.
After me, it looks really nice. The silver and black.
Yeah, the contrast. The side panels on the inside, I think, look awesome. Like, I've chucked in a bit of aluminium in here, and it just makes it look cool, I think.
Yeah, that's just really nice. So these are obviously for the panel box, aren't
they? Yes, oh no, they're for the
steering rack.
It looks a bit weird having just the one coming up here.
Yeah. But apparently, you know, they only need to resist. They redo the dash.
So now, is it that skinny dash that we saw last time?
No, no. We decided that we only had something up there. It's kind of empty. Sure. So we've done this, and now we're going to do a washing.
Because you're using a screwdriver.
That's true.
I'm worried. I'm a bit worried.
It's the pedal button, right?
Yeah.
I was thinking about colour. We do a contrast.
It's like it's silver.
Yeah, it'll look awesome.
It would.
Yeah. I'm thinking because if it's underneath all the time, you do a red or something contrast. You take it off, and it's kind of like an attraction to go up.
Cool. Or you put the accelerator pedal red, and you know, it's sort of like the danger pedal, and then you've got the brake point as the safety pedal, so you know, put that one green.
Do the brakes, you know, the yellow black lights that goes like the safety. Hit an emergency. Did they have a problem with this one?
I've just
used the safety. I've made it a bit wider.
Yeah.
Well, that's. Don't look at that. That's bad. Maybe we should fix that. That's all.
Yeah.